Today I will be making a pineapple upside down. So let me show you how to make it.